Two, partner bends over and sprawls. You're going to hold that sprawl. Step three, you're going to give a knee hop with the right knee. Step four, left knee hits the mat, left hand hits the mat. Now get tall and step your right foot up this time. Good. Now we're going to swing our head back and out. Rotate knees, right knee's on the mat, left knee's up, bottom leg cradle. Iranian lift to a bottom leg cradle. Notice the knee exchange, right? Again.